He pulled into that parking lot with him out of state tags.
Hey guys, we are out here shooting my music video for Goodbye Summer. I mean, I'm at the beach, so what can go wrong?
The song is about summer romance, summer love, and it coming to an end. And I think when you actually get to see that and feel that emotion at the same time, I think it kind of has a bigger impact on you when you get to watch it.
I think a lot of people can relate to what's going on. The love story has an expiration date, and I feel like we've all had that at some point in our lives. And so even though I didn't write it, Thomas Rhett did, I automatically feel connected in a way.
Right now we are working on our surfing scene, so we're out here at Orange Beach and we're using the drone to get some footage paddling out. So we're just getting ready to gear up and do that. It doesn't get much better than surfing on set, you know?
Not only can she surf, but she also has an amazing sad face.
Trying to get me to fall madly in love with her.
Yeah.
With surfing skills.
It's working, he's just in denial.
Talent's doing great, and we're trying to build an entire summer of this relationship, you know, that took place over several weeks throughout the summer. So.
It's raining! We got rained out! We have to take shelter!
Yeah, who doesn't like getting caught in the rain? Cool back
home. I drove stick.
Who doesn't like getting stalled out in the rain?
Yeah, who doesn't love stalling in the middle of the street?
It's Florida. It's Florida. If it's raining, just wait a minute, right? Or isn't that something that they say? First shot of the morning. Starting at the top.
Ready. Sean Silva has been amazing. I think he kind of had a bigger picture on this specific music video. And, you know, I'm a fan of anything he says because he's really good. And so I went with it and, you know, trusted his process. And I always do, and ends up being amazing.
Film the video, you finally get to watch the song that you created come to life, and I think that that's what this song, what this video is going to portray.
Back to one again, same thing.
Just having fun.
Okay, cool.
We're
allowed to smile.
Yeah. Into the dark. Letting go is the hardest
part. Yeah. Dude, you can't predict that. You can't predict what we just shot, and I just got chills. That's why I love my job so much, and I love the fact that people like Danielle Bradbury and Thomas Rhett invited me to come out here and do this type of thing for them because it's special. It's awesome.
When I watch a music video, I want to feel in that music video somehow, some way. And I hope people feel that way. I hope they have fun watching it and, you know, I hope they love it.
That is
a wrap!
A wrap!